Yo,
what's up, guys?
It's the LT Bros, and we're double uploading today just because why be average when you can be savage?
Let's go.
And you know what? I'm even being more savage. You know what? We're doing three uploads.
Let's do another one.
So today, we're doing the Hot Sauce Challenge. As you can see, we got like four hot sauces.
Let's bring them out. Oopsie doopsie.
Oh my god.
But we don't care.
Because we're so savage.
That's a fail. Okay, we're not good at this, but whatever. Who cares?
Hope you enjoy the video.
Let's get it.
We're on the challenge. We got the cups. We got the milk in case we need some. It's gonna be hot.
And let's do it. Okay, so each of us are gonna have four hot sauces. Not that much of each hot sauces. I just didn't want to put it in like a normal cup.
Why be average when you can be savage?
Yeah, not much hot sauce. Okay, so first we got the Frank's Red Hot.
Let's see what it looks like.
Not that spicy. I mean, it's a little mild. Here we go.
Woo! Let's go! So many cups.
Let's do it.
No.
You can't really see it, but.
Yeah, you can. That was first one in mine.
Okay. Now we got some Frank's Red Hot for Leo. Okay.
Proof.
And we can't drink the milk until we try all of them. Okay, so we done with Frank's. That's easy. Next up, we got some sriracha.
Sriracha!
I love sriracha, Dave. Let's do it.
We have to put
sriracha,
aside.
Dave. This is for you.
Sriracha, Dave. He's at home.
Yeah. Come on, boy.
All of this is gonna be gross, but Mama, this for you,
boy. Get this sriracha right there. See that? See that sriracha?
Oh.
Here we go. Here we go. Where's one of your cups? Oh, this one's mine. Okay, yo. Okay, here we go.
Oh.
Okay.
Shitload of sriracha.
It's sriracha. Now we're done with the sriracha.
Now we're going to
Tabasco. Everybody knows Tabasco. I mean,
the jelly beans.
Ever. Let's go. Not that much Tabasco. Actually,
let's just do it. Got it on my shirt.
Let's go. Tabasco. You can see it. Okay.
Oh my god, it smells.
Ugh. I know, it smells like a spice fest. Last but not least,
Chipotle.
Chipotle.
I love Chipotle. It's not, probably
Let's
not even a name. No, that's a good. Let me see.
Whatever. Chula or whatever.
I got. Absorb it. We don't know how to say it. Comment down below what it says in the description.
Okay. Ready? Okay, we got this chula sauce.
I like your song.
Here we go.
Why do you have so much hot sauces?
I hate some chula. Chulas! Okay. So we can't drink the milk until we taste all of them. Let's do Frank's Red Hot first because it's the least hottest.
Which one is that?
The
good one?
Yeah, that one.
KK! Okay, so move over stuff to the side. My stuff's gonna be over here.
Wait, yeah, this is Frank's Red Hot.
Tommy's gonna be on the screen right now because why be average when you can be savage?
Okay, come here.
Three, two, one, go.
My lip is burning. Okay. It's not that bad. I'm gonna drink a gallon of milk. It's not really the spice, it's just the way it tastes is disgusting.
Guy.
Oh, I hate
this. You're gonna do this challenge?
Sorry, Dave.
Don't and put that on something. Don't drink it on his own.
Don't drink it. Oh.
Okay, let's go sriracha. Get
oh
your
my
sriracha.
God. No, oh my.
Oh, this is gonna be disgusting.
Sriracha?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, sriracha. Okay.
Ready? Set. Go.
Okay, I finished it. Oh, it's not that spicy, it's just terrible tasting.
Oh, oh my god, it's so spicy.
Okay. Ah. Next up, Tabasco. I hate Tabasco.
No.
I love you, Tabasco. Sponsor me.
Wait, which one's Tabasco?
Yeah.
Mother, it's for you.
Okay.
I wish I could drink this. Do not do this at home.
Out of 10. Okay, ready?
He said a 10 wrong.
Oh. Oh, shit. I poured it on the counter. Gotta get some more. And then I poured it up.
Boo! In the comments, say boo, Tommy.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. I'll lick the counter.
Why?
Savage! Let's do this one quick. I'm sweating. I hate this. Ow! 3, 2, Chipotle cheese stuff. 3, 2, 1. Ow! My tongue is burning still.
Oh my god. Don't do this at home.
Okay, I think they don't really want to see us drinking milk.
Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. It was torture for us, but we're going to be
throwing up all night.
Yeah, and we're doing another challenge, so if you guys stay tuned for that, it's going to suck even more.
Yeah.
So, why be average
when you can be a savage?
See you guys later.